Was it with you people?
Us people?
Yeah, you people. I didn't misspeak. You people have no idea what loyalty is, what respect is. You're here because you were supposed to help us, and you spent every second of it trying to tear us down, tear me down, push your own damn agenda.
I'm here to find the truth.
The truth is those people in Rosemead have no respect for anything or anyone. No, they're like you. They just take whenever they want, and they have no problem turning their backs on the people who gave it to them. People like me, who strap on their boots every day, kiss their wife and kids goodbye, and trek 40 miles into a city where everyone, including little babies, are taught to look at us like the enemy. Brandon Parker is dead because he didn't have respect. Because those people out there who are chanting and crying over his body, they didn't teach him the right values. They didn't teach him respect. He didn't respect me. He didn't respect my badge. Questioning my authority was not his right. His blood is not on my hands.
My family runs a vineyard. Seavers Winery. I'm Teddy Seavers.
We're in art history class together.
Tim and I... we're in love. She's always been quite unstable.
What? You're all by yourself?
Not anymore.
I like the sound of that. Please
don't be sad. I have been on your side. I was a dumb kid. I got scared.
I love him.
Voice is yours.
Where is she?
I don't know. Things are just not adding up here, Karen. The FBI said they found signs of a struggle. Blood splatter, bullet fragment, all signs that point to foul play, leading to the probability that someone was shot here.
Right, Dobson.
The landlord said he heard a cell phone. Dobson doesn't own a cell.
So it's the victim's?
Nope. Check that, too. Had the landlord listen to its ring. It's not the one he heard that night. He's certain of it.
Tim was, in denial about his sexuality for years, and then, we met.
What's up?
Hi.
You're all by yourself?
Not anymore.
Alex.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hey, Alex. I'm Donald.
Hi.
We're in art history class together.
Oh.
I usually sit in the front row. You see me every time you walk into the lecture hall. I'm usually there early.
Farmer, what the fuck are you talking about, man? These are the fucking guys who capture American journalists, decapitate them slowly, videotape that shit, send it all over the world, and you're seriously sitting here concerned about a little fucking panty in their face? Really?
You and your dad played at our church a couple years ago. Yeah, we were living in Florida at the time, my family and I. Yeah, I guess I just sort of assumed you'd still be kind of doing that sort of thing. I mean, listen, don't get me wrong. I think it rocks that you're here. You know, we definitely need light in the industry.
You've had crushes before, but nothing like that. To see you look at someone else like that, It just made me crazy.
Harry. Please. You're all I've got.